నెల 30న శివరాంపల్లి నేషనల్ పోలీస్ అకాడమీలో ఐపీఎస్ల పాసింగ్ అవుట్ పరేడ్ జరగబోతోంది. 69వ బ్యాచ్లో 136 మంది ఐఏఎస్లు శిక్షణ పూర్తి చేసుకున్నారు. వీళ్ళు తెలంగాణకు చెందిన ముగ్గురు, ఏపీకి చెందిన నలుగురు ఐపీఎస్లు ఉన్నారు. పాసింగ్ అవుట్ పరేడ్కు కేంద్ర హోంమంత్రి రాజ్నాథ్ సింగ్ హాజరు కాబోతున్నారు.
Basic course started last year on December 18th, and they've completed 45 weeks. The training is not yet over. They will be going after the passing out parade for 15 days attachment in various central police organizations in Delhi, and then they will be going for army and the CAPF attachments. Subsequently, they will be going for around 8 months to the various states where they'll be going for their district practical training. When we say district practical training, we mean that they will do their training right from the police station level, so that they know what is the job of a constable, a head constable, how a police station runs. They will also be studying how the district police office works, how the district police lines works. It will be topped off by their running a police station independently.